Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Marseille Vivo Racecourse here on Tuesday. It is December the 3rd, 2019. I'm going to look at the featured 7th race from Marseille, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 7th race from Marseille, it is the Prix du Prophète Handicap. It's a handicap going for a purse of $18,500, race for 4-year-olds and upwards. We have 9 horses entered going the distance of ground of about 2,600 meters or a mile 5/8 on the all-weather course. The top selection here, I'm going to go with the number 6 horse here, Atlantide. I'm going to go 6/8 in the forecast exacta. 6/8 forecast exacta. Top selection 6 horse, Atlantide. 6-year-old gun by Howling here. Edouard Lacay is on this one. The horse's most recent outing came the 18th of March, so he's coming off quite a long break. That came locally here at Marseille. A mile 5/8 and a 4-year-old plus handicap. Summer conditions as today. Actually, same exact conditions as today. And he won by head. He was drawn wide. He had a high weight, but he got over well. And he just held on to a very nice victory. If he had a lower post rate, he probably would have won away winning by a lot more. But with the wide post rate, not saving a lot of ground, it probably cost him late. But he still ran a terrific race. He's been on the sideline since then, but he's come back here to Marseille, where he loves running. He's a dual course and distance winner. I expect him to run really well. Before that, he won Leon Lassois on the 21st February, a mile 3/8, a 2,200 meters and a 5-year-old handicap. And that day, he finished 11th, and, he never got into it, had a high weight, and it just wasn't the day to win there. And then back here at Marseille on the 11th of January, a mile and a quarter and a handicap, finished 8th by 5 lengths, drawn wide and high weight. Also a distance, probably a little bit too short. He wants to go maybe a little bit longer. It wasn't the day to win. And then Leon Lassois on the 6th of December of last year, a mile 3/8 and a handicap, finished 2nd by 3/4 length. First start with blinkers, he improved a lot. He was drawn very wide though, but he still ran a terrific race. And then in Marseille, a mile 7/8 last November, he finished 2nd by 1.5 lengths. Again, the winner just had that jump on him, but this horse had a high weight and still ran well. And then before that, he's a course and distance winner again, winning on the 6th of November, a mile 5/8 handicap, won by length, speed from the inside, took off clear, very nice run. I like him a lot. He's drawn well. If you run off the break at 7-1, I think that's good value. So let's take him. So to recap my selection for the 7th from Marseille, it's the Prix du Prophète Handicap. Gonna go with the 6 horse Atlantide. I'm gonna go 6/8 in the forecast exacta. So go ahead to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.